Hey everybody, and welcome to this edition of Teach Me How to Tumble.
I'm Brooke.
And I'm Emma.
And today we'll be taking some of your favorite teachers at MHS and teaching them how to tumble.
Here we are today teaching Mr. Whitney and Mr. Broderick how to do a cartwheel.
First off, we have Emma teaching Mr. Whitney how to do a cartwheel.
So first, you're gonna put your hands up and your left foot out, and then put your hands in down like this, like park the car with your right foot up. Good. Hands up. Down.
Ooh. That was strong.
Yeah, that was strong.
That was strong. You really popped the car that time.
Oh. Now we have Brooke teaching Mr. Broderick how to do a cartwheel.
All right, so first for this cartwheel, you're gonna want to put your leg out and your arms up. Yes. And then the second step is gonna be stepping with your foot and putting your hands down.
Gotta park the car.
Yeah, you gotta park the car. So, yeah, just like that, exactly. That's the perfect form. Ready? Go. That was good.
I didn't stick the landing.
The landing was a little off.
Alright.
Alright, ready? Go.
can't get that landing. I can't do it. Like that's all I got.
Mr. Whitney did a great job. He really stuck that landing at the end. It looks like he's done this before. What a quick learner.
Mr. Broderick did pretty good too. I mean, besides his fail of a landing and maybe an injured back, I think he did a pretty good job learning and keeping up with Mr. Whitney. Both those teachers did a really great job today. By watching those cartwheels, I'd have to say that Mr. Broderick put up a pretty good fight, but Mr. Whitney definitely won that one.
Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for next time. Mr. Whitney did a great job. He really stuck that landing, and it looked like he has...
I agree with that one.
First off, okay, we're gonna. You did not take your medicine.
She didn't. Right? You did not.
I don't even remember. Come on, Sylvester. Don't we have another one?
Oh my God. Wait, can I do a wrist first?
Mr. Broderick put up a pretty good fight, but I'd have to say, watching those cartwheels, Mr. Whitney definitely won.